Hey there, Scott here with Saws on Skates. Today I'm going to show you how to make a simple, wall-mounted paper towel holder. In the description box below, there's a link to download the complete material list, measurements, and step-by-step instructions. Let's get started. First, I use the miter saw to cut the pieces for the top. Moving the pieces back and forth helps to spread the glue and creates a good bond between the pieces. While the glue was drying, I printed the template that's included with the downloadable plan. I used tape to join the two sections of the template. This grid pattern helps to line up the two sections. Then I used spray adhesive to attach the template to a manila folder. The folder provides a lip for the pencil to trace along. I used an awl to make a starting point for the drill. I drilled through one side just until the tip of the Forstner bit poked through the other side. Then I flipped the piece over and drilled from the other side. Using this method to drill makes clean holes without any tear out. I used a scroll saw to cut out the curved details, but you might be able to use a jigsaw instead. I made the cuts next to the pencil line. This way, I could sand to the pencil line. I smoothed the edges with a spindle sander. Then I drilled pocket holes at the top of each piece. Be sure to make a right and left side. I cut the rails and drilled pocket holes in each end. Now is a good time to sand all of the parts. I forgot to record attaching the rails, but I had to use a right angle drill attachment for the front rail because I couldn't fit my drill in between the sides. I thought it would be easier to apply the finish without the top attached. When the finish was dry, I used some pieces of cork so the clamps wouldn't scuff the finish. This paper towel holder is ready to clean up your next mess. Please click subscribe and stick around. Another helpful DIY video is coming up.